Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
I wouldn't do this for just anyone, Mr. Clemens. And I hope you won't spread it around that I let you in. You know, people start talking.
Of course not, Jack. And I assure you that Mr. Data would be most upset if you didn't. If I can't find that letter of intent that he left me, our major investor is going to pull out and take his business elsewhere.
It has to do with Mr. Data's engine, doesn't it?
Engine?
Yes.
Oh, yes. Yes. This is exactly what it's all about.
Oh, you know, Mr. Clemens, I'm going to do you another favor today.
Yeah.
You're always looking for good stories, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I've got a real humdinger for you. The story of my life. Now, I know you may think I'm young, but I've covered a lot of ground, and if I do say so myself, it'd make for some pretty fascinating reading. So, what do you think?
About what?
About writing my life story. You and me. Literary partners, of course.
Young man, I have a maxim that I have always lived by. No one is more qualified to write your story than you are.
Me? Be a writer? You think I could do that?
As long as you write about what you know, you got any passions, boy? Any dreams?
Well, I'd like to do some traveling. Maybe go to sea. And Alaska. I've had the strangest notion to go see Alaska.
That's a great idea, son. That's exactly what I would do if I were your age. Alaska, the Klondike, the Aurora Borealis. That's it. Follow your dreams and write about them.
Thank you, Mr. Clemens. You know, that is exactly what I'm going to do.
You do that, son.
You'll see my name in print, too.
I'm sure I will.
And don't forget, the name's London. Jack London.
Good night, Al.
Bye-bye.
The cavern, you will not be able to get to it. The entrance is on a mine shaft that is in the middle of the Presidio on an army base.
Perhaps you could arrange for us to get in.
How?
With permission to dig for the mine shaft.
Oh, now, Data, I've done everything
you've asked. I have full confidence in your persuasive abilities.
Well, I suppose it's more interesting than throwing a tea dance.
Strange. The transceiver assembly has been removed. Without it, I will be unable to track the time shifts.
Twain.
Clemens?
Yes. He's been driving me crazy. He watches the house. He follows me down the street asking me questions. If anyone took this, you can believe it was him.
If you are correct, he must be warned. The device has been modified in such a way that prolonged contact with human tissue would be highly toxic.
I love beans. Woo!